It's just important to keep everything open access, even if it's been produced a long time ago, because certain information is not available otherwise. My name is Esther Amstadt. I'm an associate professor in the Institute of Material at EPFL. We work on hydrogels and their 3D printing. As a doctoral coordinator of the doctoral school in materials, I'm responsible for the PhD students and make sure that they find the best possible conditions to actually conduct a successful PhD thesis. InfoScience for me is an open access database that is giving the students a lot of visibility. To me, it's an easy way to find publication, theses, and also patents of different groups. I mean, any publication my group publishes, in addition, we also put the patents there and we put the theses there. I think it makes the material that we produce, be it its publications or patents, more easily accessible to the community, and therefore we gain visibility. It's just important to keep everything open access, even if it's been produced a long time ago, because certain information is not available otherwise. I also think it is much easier for PhD students, especially for early stages PhD students, to access these materials. For the doctoral school, I think especially the PhD theses and the patents that are published on these databases are much easier to find and therefore can be solicited much more frequently by the PhD students. It shows the big success of this platform. I do think that the PhD thesis contain a lot of information that are not always published. Coming in, PhD students benefit a lot from these details because they don't have to redo all what's been done previously. So it's, if they have easy access to this information, it's a true benefit for them. I think EPFL is one of the pioneering universities to do this open access platforms, and the success that came with it actually shows that it was the right time to do this. And I think it is now still the time to maintain it, and with this new mise à jour of this platform, actually I think the navigation got a lot easier and it made it also visually much more attractive to use. I wish they can maintain this open access statue platform. It can maintain the importance it has, for especially for the PhD students, to access freely the information available within EPFL, and to keep its success and a pioneering role.